at the three men stunned once again. Sonic Wave is so hard! SCCC hit by the Requiem Souls. Point
Roshan.
Blank range.
Roshan, they're all crowding around.
Genshin is stunned by the Radiant. Mugi gets the Aegis to the Immortal. After all of this, Nubi will be almost all dead. KP, he's brain sapped down. Mugi's alive, but not for much longer. He begins to run. 16-1 charges. They pull him back in again. Mugi will go down. And while Roshan goes the way of Nubi, the fight goes to Na'Vi.